didn't feel like I was good enough. I didn't feel like I belonged. I was bullied and believed that I deserved it. The one thing that I did have is my performance, performing on the diving board. And I thought that was the only thing I had to offer as a person.
When I first started working with Greg, he was very shy, and I think he was dealing with a lot of issues. His father was overbearing. He was dyslexic. He was personally and internally dealing with being gay.
And I didn't understand what that difference was.
Greg Louganis, at the age of 24, won the gold medal on the 3-meter springboard and then went on to win another gold in platform diving.
Did the other people on the team know you were gay? Did they shun you?
Yeah.
By 1988, he was poised to win 2 more gold medals, but 6 months prior to the Games.
Back then, only a handful of people knew about my HIV status. It was so secret. I mean, it wasn't an option to really open up and be honest.
But Louganis wasn't finished.
You put your arms around Ron O'Brien, trainer. You hugged him. What'd you say?
Nobody will ever know what we've just been through.
Greg Louganis scoring more points than any man has ever scored before against the goal.
He could be the greatest diver ever to die.
Had anybody known my HIV status in 1988, I wouldn't have been allowed into the country to compete at that Olympic Games. I never dreamed that I would live this long period, but, you know, a cure, that's the true goal. Are we gonna find a cure?
Coming from where you've come from, you've seen so much change.
I never thought I'd see it in my lifetime.
I have taken that chance of putting myself back involved in diving.
We tried to figure out what I had to offer. And what we came up with was a mentoring program.
Sharing my experience, sharing what I learned.
Just a little longer with your biceps on your ears, okay? The message that I try and drive home, especially with young people, is love yourselves enough to protect yourselves and those that you're with. Never underestimate the positive impact that you can have on people just by being yourselves. And I think it's something that we're all trying to do as human beings is make a difference. I hope my time here has made a difference.